I see your face around here again, you and I are gonna have a problem. You should have heeded my warning, punk. Now you and I have a problem. Name's Walker, son. Know it. Fear it. Obey it. Executioner, jailer, and if necessary, your executioner. I like that part of the job. I'd like to let you go, son, but I can't. That'd be against the rules. Now let me acquaint you with a few rules. Because you're a ghost doesn't mean I can't crush you within an inch of your afterlife. I want revenge, and I need him alive for that. Gotcha, punk. And by the time I'm done, you're gonna beg for the safety of my prison. You've outlived your usefulness, Wolf. Goodbye. Shouldn't you be running? There's all types of prisons, kid.
Hell!
Now they'll never trust you.
For now, I know everyone's safe.
Which is more than I can say for you. This game of cat and mouse is now over. You're the mouse. That phantom punk should have known better than to engage in a game of wits with me.
How do we free them?
The question is, when do you join them? I'll just have to put it on someone else. But you're not the one who's gonna wear this. Seize them!
Ready?
Ready.
You're all breaking the law, ghost boy. So, you think you can run away from me? Cowardly.
You'd know all about that.